everyone, welcome back to my channel, and this is me again, Lourdes. Rumshi Lourdes, teacher Lourdes, Lourdes, Lourdes. Lourdes, yes, and I am with my daughter, kasi ayan yung tumabi dyan, so pasayagdaan, yes. So for today's video, may mapupulot na naman tayong knowledge from me, yes. And we'll be talking about top 3 major fears na magpapabagsak sa'yo na pwede rin magpasaksi sa'yo. So what are the top 3 major fears na pwede magpabagsak sa'yo and pwede rin magpalago sa'yo? So what are they? What are they? So these are, first, unknown. Second is failure. Third is rejection. Yes, tatlong bagay na pwede kang pabagsakin at pwede ka rin pagsaksi. So you choose either you succeed or you fail. Yes. Let's discuss it one by one. Bagay kaya hindi mo tinatry. Yes. Like, example, networking. Online networking. Hindi, may nag-recruit sa'yo. Tinga, legit siya. So, nag-recruit siya. So, na-recruit ka niya. Tapos, sabi mo, ayoko niyan, hindi ko alam kung paano gawin yan. Ayoko niyan kasi wala naman akong knowledge dyan. Ayoko niyan kasi hindi ako bagay dyan. Yun bang ganun? Ganun na mindset. Nakakainis lang kasi hindi mo pa nga natatry. Natatry. Yes. Gumigive up ka na agad. Paano ka mag-succeed? Kung hindi mo naman tinatry, di ba? Life is a never-ending process. Life is a never-ending learning. Yes, you should learn. Yes, alamin mo dapat ang isang bagay. You must be a person na yung bang, paano gawin yan? Anong gagawin ko dyan? Para ano? Para lumago yan? Anong dapat ito? Ano? That question, yes, it's just easy. All you just have to do is to ask. Yes, what, how, or like, paano ba gawin yan para makatulong sa akin? Diba? Kahit simpleng work lang yan, all you just have to do is to ask. Huwag kang matakot na magtanong kasi walang pinapatay na nagtatanong. Yes. So that is a no. And pwede rin siyang makapag-succeed sa'yo. Alam mo kung bakit? Kasi kung ikaw yung taong super ka, you're a kind of person na sobrang curious na gusto mong alamin kung paano gawin to, ano ba ang dapat na gawin para lumago ako, yun bang ganyan? Diba with that, lalago ka kasi hindi ka nagsustay sa level mo kung ano ka. You are a person na kayang makinig sa mga taong kapaligid sa'yo. Diba? With that, kaya mong lumago. Pero kung puro ka lang unknown, puro ka lang hindi mo alam, well, babagsak ka niyan 100%. Yes, so that is a no. It's failure. Alam niyo ba, ang failure is a big part of success. Yes, isa siyang malaking parte ng isang success. Yes, alam niyo kung bakit? Kasi hindi ka makakarating sa failure na yan kung hindi mo tinry. Yes, you did your best para maabot ka sa ganyan, pero failure pa rin, pero okay lang kasi nag-try ka. You tried your best. Hindi yung tumunganga ka lang at sinabi mo lang, hindi ko alam. Well, wala. So with that, failure, it is a kind of success na yes na pwede. So with the next thing to do is to improve. Yes. For you to have a good job. Hindi yung puro ka lang din failure. Yes. Because failure plus failure is equal to success. Yes. All you just have to do is to try until you succeed. Yes. Maniwala lang kayo sa kasabihan na yan. And you should work to, well, magsasucceed kayo. Pero pag sinabing na failure ka, tapos, wala. Nawala ka ng pag-asa. Wala. Dun, bagsak ka. 100%. Tama. Bagsak ka. Yes. So with that failure, dapat panghawakan mo yan. Make it a motivation for you to improve your life. Your cycle of your life. Yes, your cycle of your business. Of all the things that you do. Yes. All you just have to do is to do something that is not good for that. Yes. Not good for that para yung next step mo is hindi good na siya, very good na siya, and success na siya, hindi na siya failure. Yes. So that is failure. The S, rejection. Yes, maraming naririnig sa atin, gaya na naman pag-ibig, di ba? With that, alam niyo ba, sa Facebook, sa YouTube, maraming nagpapakamatay dahil lang sa pag-ibig, dahil lang sa mga na-reject sila, dahil lang, yan nga, na-reject sila, nagpapakamatay. Di ba, ang bobo lang, kasi bakit kayo nagpapakamatay? Di ba, hindi niyo ba alam kung saan kayo pupunta, kung saan kayo, at kung ano yung kahantungan niyo? Di ba, with that, ang pangit lang ng mindset na yan. Yes, kasi rejection is a kind of experience na pagkukunan mo ng aral na dapat mong pag-aralan para tumaas ka, para you step high. Yes, hindi yung rejection ka na nga dito, tapos dyan ka lang palagi, tapos mapapakamatay ka pa. So, bagsak ka na. Diba? Wala kang level na dyan. So, with this rejection, kung dito yung rejection na yun, you should step high. You should try another one for you to get success. Yes? Kasi nga, di ba, pag, example na lang, yes, nagbibenta ka ng isang product, yes, ayaw niya sa product mo kasi nabitin siya, hindi mo nakup yung attention niya. With that, hindi ka dapat maghinayang. Kasi, they're giving you a reason para maging buo yung presentation mo, para makuha mo yung presentation nila. Yes, with that, so, dapat maging thankful tayo sa bawat rejection ng ating buhay. Kasi with that, nabubuo tayo. Nabubuo tayo kung ano yung dapat mo ipresenta, kung ano yung dapat mong gawin. Yes. With that, you became more compatible. Nabubuo ka. Yes, nabubuo ka sa bagay na yun. So, dapat huwag kang maghinaya. Yes. So, that is rejection.
This vlog, yes, you should have to try. Yes. You should learn something new. Don't stop learning. Yes. Failure, huwag kang matakot sa failure kasi isa yung malaking parte sa success. Rejection make you fool. Yes. Bubuin ka ng rejection na yan. Yes. Gaya na lang yan sa jowa mo. Ayaw niya sa'yo. So, huwag mong pilitin kasi ayaw niya sa'yo dahil ayaw niya sa ugali mo. So, you should change. And that is all for today. Sana may natutunan kayo. Sana may nakuha kayong knowledge from this video. And sana magustuhan nyo. Yes. And please everyone, kung hindi pa kayo nakapag-subscribe sa channel kong to, please do subscribe, pa-like, and pa-share. That is all for today. And thank you for watching.
Welcome back to my channel. And visit me again, Lourdes. For today's video, may magpulot na lang tayong knowledge from me here. And with that, hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. And this is me again, Lourdes. Munchie Lourdes, teacher Lourdes, Lourdes Lourdes. Lourdes! Yes, I am back again and again and again. Yes, I'm with my daughter. How do I move? Yes, so for today's video,